think they time it on purpose so you don't actually get wet. To my audience watching this right now, but I can't see anything. Well, I think the camera survived the water. Careful, John. That'll make us go up and down, and it'll turn us upside down.
Welcome aboard the XK1. I'd like to remind all riders to please secure loose articles such as wallets, hats, glasses, keys, stuffed animals, or any small item might fall or get permanently damaged during the ride.
Somebody going upside down over there. I think we'll just stay in our one position. Don't even touch it.
Wait, I want to see what up means.
Up, okay, do up. Oh no, we're going up. Okay, start playing with it, might as well. We're here to have a good time. I've got the camera securely held. Whoa, shit! We're too fat for this ride, John.
No.
Sideways inward is okay. It's upside down and I'm having trouble with it. Go up, Mark.
Is that a good
pull
view?
Back to go up. Oh, that is a good view, yeah. You're going left and right. We want to go up. It doesn't go up anymore.
We are arriving at the XK1 and slowly coming to an end. When the ride comes to a fully complete stop, your shoulders will have washed well, released automatically. If you do not like to ask riders, so please take a first on beyond. Thank you for riding the XK1. Enjoy us. You're staying here in Knott.
What was that loud bang?
I'm glad that somebody received an engineering degree here.
Yeah, me too.
Is there a...
No.
Alright.
Woo! Boy, it's really good that people keep their feet in the car. You would get crushed.
Whoa! Oh, this is...
Oh my god!
It tickles, Jerry.
I thought this was our speed, John. I was wrong.
Well, it tickles.
This is fun, actually.
Yeah.
Once you get used to it. This place has some of the better rides that I've ever ridden on, John.
Inside.
This is much better than stuff at Boardwalk.
Oh, no,
even Great America.
Yeah.
Tumblr smoothly coming to an end, please stay seated until the ride has made a fully complete stop. So as you can exit out towards the Happy Hunter Slammer, thank you for riding and enjoy the rest of your day here at Knott's Berry Farm.
Oh, my back. Oh. Oh, my back. That really did hurt my back. Whoa! Whoa! Just a bit bumpy. Woo! Whoa! Whoa! Damn. They don't tell you how. They don't tell you how rough this thing is.
Lunch when you come next time.
Oh, that's even cuter.
John, I can't fit this thing on me.
Yes, you can.
This one has a drenching mechanism that the Great America
does. Wait. Everybody was wet here, Jerry. It does.
Well, it's true. You're right. Oh, shit. I just got fucking wet.
It's gone.
My feet are all wet. Come on, battery. You can hold on. Oh, no. I just got totally wet again. Oh shit!